Pooh. Come here. I was looking for it.
It's under here.
Stop. It's my stop. Did you miss your mom?
It's my Abby's in there.
Is she?
In case you want to do some analogies.
What? Come here. Hug your mom. Look at it. Stop. Jarrett. What's your speech for today?
Hot.
Well, I told you about putting that on today, didn't I? And you said, and he said. You was like, oh, I'm good.
No.
Remember, you're about to get jacked up in that beam.
No, I'm not. I was rocking my ears.
Did you miss your mom? I saw those bags over there, and I couldn't, I didn't know which book bag you carried today, so I couldn't even... I'm talking about just in general. I didn't know you was up, if you were up there or... Come. You should. Anyway, he's doing team too much. I text him. Did you say bye? See you, bro. You should have been over here already. Get the door real quick. Excuse me. He's trying to chunk my leg in. But, when he veers off schedule. What? You gotta hide shit. When he veers off, thanks, Mom. Veers off schedule and doesn't answer. Like, I called both cell phones. I called the house phone. I didn't know what was going on exactly. What do you mean how? It don't matter. Why are you drinking my stuff?
Liverpool Ambridge. Thank you for having us on. Mason Town, Brownsville. Thank you.
Don't choke. Don't choke. Don't choke. Don't choke, love. Ah! I missed you too. Oh, you don't want to mess up them glasses now. All right, it's hot. It's 81 degrees. Slushy. Yeah, come on. And what else? What the chapters do Wednesday? What else he had?
Well, soon I'm going to be asking a question about that interview, and you could win some tickets.
How did Tudor go today? Looking at me. Don't stick your tongue in like that. That's icky. Sorry, Mom.
I don't like that.
What?
I'm out of mouth.
Excuse me? Get out my stuff.